909, system check complete. Status, all systems go. Commencing ejection sequence. Standby. Reaching target coordinates in 10 seconds. Confirming final landing trajectory. Error adjustment complete. 5, 4,
you really startled us, falling out of the blue. Does anything hurt? Are you okay? Wait, is your memory funny too? Come on, I'll show you to our town. We can talk more there. So, first, we gotta climb up this cliff. If you get a running start, you can jump really high here. Give it a try. Unit? What is it doing here?
All right, that'll do. We're going back to town now. Well, we need to cross here. But what about you? Got any experience with gliding? This is my place. Come on in. Well, like I said, I'm Garua. I'm the leader of this town. This here's Ina, my daughter.
That's me.
And over there is Manon.
A pleasure.
First of all, you're probably wondering where in the world you are. Let's start with the planet. We call this one Halfa. And this is a town on that planet called Aliotown. It's a pretty small place though, as you can see. To the north of here is Halfa's largest city, named Central City. Central City is the seat of Halfa's government and economy. I'm sure you'll have the chance to visit it at some point. And then, there are the dolls. The ones you just fought were the smaller class of them. Petus swords, they're called. And let me tell you, us Halfans have been at war with these dolls for a very long time. How long, you ask? Well, let's see.
They say it's been over 500 years.
There you go. But we still don't understand very much about them, though, I'm afraid. Why do they attack us? Where do they come from, even? We really have no idea. About the only thing we do know for sure is the dolls are our sworn enemy. I guess you could say they're just one big mystery to us. Kinda like you, Meteor. Meteorn is what we call people like you. The folks who show up here on Halpha from space in those landing pods. All right. Let's get our grub on then.
wall.
Hey, you're back. I bet you're tired. All right. Hey, you're back. Great. Ready for refreshments? It's nothing special, but we put a little something together. It's a long-standing... For you. Well, are you ready, everybody? Introduce yourself.
They're coming! Protect the town!
Oh, good. You're back. Are you okay? The good news is that the Mag's body scan feature isn't showing any injuries. I still can't believe any of this. Aino was some Ark's defenders from... We got hit by that bomb. I guess we can't just stay here for... That's Central City, over there. Let's go.
You two are from Aeliotown, isn't that right?
And you...
Tower, please take the teleporter to the command room.
I'm very happy to see the two of you. I'm Crawford, the leader.
Oh, they're right near here. Let's go take a look. This is really nice.
Good morning. Did you get some rest?
Attention all ARCS defenders. We are beginning a counter-offensive against dolls appearing in the Alio region. We request the participation of all ARCS defenders.
Have this. I think you'll need it.
Thank you.
There you are.
Hey!
Okay, hold up.
Looks like my timing was impeccable. Could you join me in the command room? I'll be waiting. Thank you.
That's right.
go.
Thanks for stopping by. Come by anytime, okay?
Thank you.
See you later.
See ya.
Hey! See ya!
Welcome. Good day!
See ya. success! See ya! Come again!
There's a suspected Noglip presence on the mountaintop. Exact number?
Hey!
Thank you.